You know, one thing I've always talked about is the size of track bar that an F450 has right there, and the size of track bar that an F350 and F250 has. I'm going to show you real quick the difference using my trusty caliper. Thank you. So the track bar on the 2017 F250 is 1.73 inches. And as you can see, at 1.73 inches, it's not going to fit. So 1.89 inches on the F450, and this is a 2016 F450. So hey guys, so I am now recording what these things look like while you're driving around. Wanted to give you kind of a first-hand impression of how they operate. You can clearly see how they're articulating and moving. Right now I've put 15 pounds of air in the bags. They say you want to keep them at 5 when you're not using them, or sorry, at a minimum of 5. And of course you can put it as high as you need without trying to overload them. When we did the car hauler, we were right at 65 pounds. Interesting thing on how the compressor works. So the compressor is constantly monitoring the air pressure in the bags. And if it detects a load in the back or a change in air pressure, the bags are going to compensate for that. And because this pump works independently with each bag, it will make sure that each bag is specifically at the right pressure. Because for instance, if you load up weight on one side and the truck leans slightly, it's going to have the effect of making the pressure in the opposite side feel like it's decreased. So it's kind of a cool effect. Once the light changes here, I'll be able to give you more driving impressions over some bumpier roads. I honestly believe that the best combination of parts is the Solastic bushings with airbags or Timbrins, but airbags work out probably a little better with Solastics simply because it allows you to take some of the load off of the spring of the Solastic, so they're both working in conjunction with each other. I'm quite impressed. I really like the airbag setup. I think most of you have followed my channel for a while know that even though I may not have experience with a certain product such as airbags, I'm willing to try them out to see if it's something that I can give you good feedback on, but I'm only willing to try accessories or parts that I approve from a construction perspective. So I wouldn't have put these on my truck unless I thought they were safe. I wouldn't have put them on my truck unless I thought they were reliable. One of the nice aspects of these is they have that internal joust bumper. If for some reason the bag breaks or the bag tears or the bag, you know, for some reason gets damaged, the truck is still going to have a bump stop in place to prevent it from bottoming out or causing any other type of an issue. So I'm really happy that this specific setup has that internal joust bumper. Now the controller is really convenient. I like the fact that I can control the bags independently or I can control them all together. It's the wireless system and they didn't have to run any wires through the dash area. And that's really nice. I can take the controller out with me and I can watch as I'm adding air to the bags to level out the load I have in the back. Loaded up a lot of weight in the back with an F350 that we put on the trailer. You saw how the system worked. It had no problem leveling the load back out. And I don't want to take away from the Timbrin product. I think that is an outstanding product. So much so that Josh actually installed it on his F250, which he wasn't able to put airbags on because he has a lift kit on that truck. So when he hauls his boat and when he hauls other trailers, it really squats in the back with that 6-inch lift. So when he puts the Timbrins on, awkwardly enough, the Timbrins for the F450 give him the exact correct spacing for his F250 with the lift kit. He's going to be able to add that increased load without worrying about the truck squatting under that load. So that's a really cool way I can kind of pay it forward and help Josh out a little bit because he's been such a tremendous help to me and my channel. Anyways, guys, I really appreciate you watching my channel. If you haven't had an opportunity, please subscribe. Please give me a thumbs up if you like my content so I can bring you more of it. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll give you more feedback as I get it. Have a wonderful day again. Thank you.